Philinnion was the daughter of Demostratus and Charito. She had been married to Craterus, Alexander's famous general, but had died 6 months after her marriage. As we learn that she was desperately in love with Machates, a foreign friend from Pella who had come to see Demostratus, the misery of her position may possibly have caused her death. But her love conquered death itself, and she returned to life again 6 months after she died, and lived with Machates, visiting him for several nights.